Hey everybody, I have a book that I want to share with you today, and it is about the planet that we live on, the one and only, not Jupiter, not Mars, it is about Earth. That's right, it's about Earth. And I know that Earth Day was last month in April, but the Earth is something that we need to be thinking about and taking care of and being thankful for all year round. So that is what this book is about. It's called Thank You, Earth. And the author of the book is April Pulisic. Thank you, Earth, a love letter to our planet. Dear Earth, thank you for water and those that float, for slippery seaweed and stone. Thank you for mountains and minerals that strengthen bills. Bills is another word for beak. And bone. Now you notice these aren't illustrations. They aren't pictures that somebody drew. They're photos that somebody took with the camera. Come would say they're photographs. Thank you for air, even fishy whale breath. Thank you for colors and coastlines and beach. Thank you for tiny and towering. For trees and vines that reach. You see the vine climbing up the tree? Thank you for curves and prickles. You guys see that? What kind of plant do you think that is? I think it might be a cactus. And parallels for patterns. All shapes that repeat. And the shapes going around. They look like sunflowers. Thank you for leaves and stems and buds. For plant parts that we can eat. Yeah, right here. Recognize those? Those are carrots. Carrots are actually the root of the plant. So when we eat carrots, we're eating the root of the plant. Thank you for sounds and storms and seasons, for struggles and pale in-betweens. Thank you for rays and radials and overlapping greens. Thank you for jumbles, ingredients for soil, and bright new growth in spring. Thank you for those that crawl. Yes, all, even for those that sting.
thank you for sunsets.
Looks like some cactuses again. I think it's a desert.
For sky room, for birds, for edges that eyes can roam. Thank you for beginnings, for endings, for lifetimes. Thank you for being our home. So that was Thank You, Earth. All right, before we finish, I have a little song I was hoping that you would sing with me. It is also about the earth, so we are on theme. But we don't call it the earth, we actually call it the world. Remember this one? Hold up three fingers, like making a W, right? Just like for winter. But to say world, we go around, like we're going around the world. All right, I'm hoping you'll sing with me. It's an easy one to sing along to, so please do. Ready? I've got the whole world in my hands. 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 I've got the trees and the forests in my hands. You plant your tree? The trees and the forests in my hands. The trees and the forests in my hands. I've got the whole world in my hands. I've got the rivers and the oceans in my hands. The rivers and the oceans in my hands. The rivers and the oceans in my hands. I've got the whole world in my hands. I've got the skies and the clouds in my hands. The skies and the clouds in my hands. The skies and the clouds in my hands. I've got the whole world in my hands. I've got the people and the animals in my hands. The people and the animals in my hands. The people and the animals in my hands. I've got the whole world in my hands. We've got the whole world in our hands.
So that's my song about the world, the earth. Thank you for singing with me. Thank you for reading with me. And I will see you all soon.